Hi guys, if you are looking for a specific data or information on YouTube and wanted to get the highlights and the most important points on YouTube videos instead of watching the entire video, so in this video I'm going to show you the best free AI tools that enable you to summarize YouTube videos just in few seconds and with some clicks. And now let's begin with the first tool today, that is summaries.tech. You can take it as one of the first tools that enable you to summarize YouTube videos and get some specific paragraphs from this video. All you need to do is just insert here the link and URL of your YouTube video in question. For example, like this one, paste here and now click over this button, submit. And just in a snap here you can find your video converted to some paragraphs as you observe. And the second tool quickly, that is nota.ai. Here you can find some beautiful tools including this one, free YouTube video summarizer. It's similar to the previous one, just here insert the link of your YouTube video, select your language, and if you want to send this summary to a specific email, you can do that here easily and simply and click over this button, summarize. Second, the third tool quickly, that is YouTubeSummarizer.com. As its name suggests, here you can summarize YouTube videos just in few seconds for free. And the best part here, you can specify the length of your summary you want, like you can make it short, long as you want. So here you can insert this YouTube video, like this one, paste here and summarize. To get the highlights and the most important points in this video as you observe. Perfect. And the next tool quickly, that is quala.sh. It's an awesome website that contains different AI tools for blog posts, for converting your video to amazing articles and so on. And here you can find an awesome free tool that enables you to summarize your YouTube videos. Here you can insert your YouTube video and click over this button, generate summary. This tool is completely free. And the next tool quickly, that is notegpt.io. It's one of the AI tools that summarizes YouTube videos depending on ChatGPT power. Here you can insert the link of your YouTube video and click over this button, generate summary. And to know that NoteGPT, it gives you a free plan of 15 times per month. And if you want more features with unlimited trials, you can upgrade your account later. The next tool quickly, that is wordtune.com. It's one of the underrated tools out there. It's similar to grammarly.com that enables you to correct your spelling and grammar mistakes on your articles and your paragraphs. In addition, you can use WordTune to summarize YouTube video for free. So first, insert your WordTune plugin as a Chrome extension on your Chrome browser and head over to YouTube like this one. And search for something and any topic like this one, how to build discipline for motivational and so on. Then select one of these beautiful videos like this one, how to build self-discipline. And then you can search for in this list of your plugins and look for your WordTune like this one. And then you can find a box pops up. Click over this button, open summarization panel. It enables you to summarize this YouTube video to a great paragraph, as you see. Perfect, isn't it? And the next tool quickly, that is 85.com. It's an awesome tool that enables you to get and grasp the most important highlights and key elements on this video just in a few seconds, as you see, with emojis as you observe. Just all you need to do, just you can insert and add this plugin to your Chrome browser and go back to YouTube and look for something like this one, for example. And when you activate this plugin on your Chrome browser, just you can head over to this list and go to your 85. Then it's required to sign up with your Google and it gives you a free plan with 1 time per day to summarize any YouTube video. and it would be like this one, as you see, key in sites. So you can convert the summary to like a timestamp summary. And the next tool, quickly and similarly, it's a Chrome extension to enable you to make your summary just on YouTube in one place. That is YouTube Digest Summarize and Translate using ChatGPT. And the best part here, it gives you 100% free plan. So now you can insert this plugin to your Chrome browser and go back again to your YouTube video and look for like this one, YouTube Digest. You can insert here some preferences like you want your summary. Could be like a TLDR, too long didn't read, or article or bullet points, title sections, tweet, and so on. So I set it as bullet points, number of them like 8, and save your settings. And now you can go back to YouTube, and just here you can find this button that says summarize. Click over it, and here you can find this tool, summarize your YouTube video just in few seconds. And the next tool, quickly, that is harpa.ai. It's one of the most popular Chrome extensions that you can depend on to summarize any YouTube video, depending on the power of ChatGPT. As you see here at the first glance, ChatGPT for YouTube, here you can use this awesome tool to make different tasks, including summarization, converting, and repurposing this YouTube video to an article, and so on and so forth. Thus, here you can go to your YouTube and look for your amazing Harpa, like this one. And then you can find different tasks, summarize video, repurpose, create a script, chat with this video to get some questions, answers, and so on and so forth. And the next tool, quickly, that is mindgrasp.ai. Definitely, and honestly speaking, if I talk about any summarizing tool, either for written content or for YouTube video, it's must to mention this mindgrasp.ai, because it's an awesome website and amazing in its results. Here, by using mindgrasp.ai, actually you can get the most important and highlights and the key elements in any content as you want in just a few seconds. Even it's an article, YouTube video, podcast, book, and so on. And the best part here in MindGrasp and sets it apart from all other summarizing tools out there, that here you can convert your summary and your YouTube video or your content into some quizzes, as you see, or flashcards for entertainment, for educational purposes, and so on. It's an amazing tool that you can depend on summarizing any content on the internet just in few seconds. And of course, it gives you a free trial, but it's a premium tool. And the next tool, quickly, that is cider.ai. You can rely on this amazing website and this Chrome extension to summarize your YouTube video by ChatGPT. So you can use it for free and you can upgrade as you want. So now you know the best free tools to summarize any YouTube video just in few seconds and for free. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. See you later.